DJ Stunner at the mercy of Biscuit. Was that Syn? Excuse me. We all suck a lot of pain.
Who did Stunner go? Oh, there he is. He's over on the other side of the
room. Yeah, I remember me and my tag team partner. Gaylon's bringing him in. I think this has already turned into a handicap match. But one day, some other boy is crippled. Oh, no! Oh, and both these boys, Gaylon and Biscuit, they've been trained in the art of hurting.
They've been trained to take out the trash.
You know, when Hank and I won our tag titles, one of the guys that we had to beat was John Biscuit. Oh,
Biscuit ladder.
So I've been in the ring with Biscuit.
Oh!
And although Biscuit don't look like he's a 7 foot, 300 pounder, he can hit you like he's a 7 foot, 300 pounder.
Biscuit drop the ladder. Biscuit
ain't got my respect.
Dropping the proverbial hammer.
Yeah. $3 out of you.
That was a $6 for you.
Another $3 out of you, fuck.
I think Syn just kind of,
is showing some resiliency.
Oh! Gaylon took a hard kick off the ladder and then Biscuit threw it at Stutter. I'm surprised they both got busted.
Hey! Get him! Get him!
Of Biscuit to XOW out of the picture.
Hey, come here.
I thought Josh. Oh, charges him again.
Boy, the third pack be a charm for Gaylon. We gotta find out.
Oh, no, Gaylon set off on the turnbuckle.
Gaylon got. Ideas going on in his head, real. And the people need to watch out because if